It's one of us. Google Gobble, one of us. We accept that one of us. Google Gobble, one of us. We accept that one of us.
First off, shout out to Dan White Derulo, shout out to anyone from Brunel Uni, and anyone from Chepstow. My name's Elro. I'm like an undercover cop in bed, I'm undercover double, I'm undiscovered in rubble, and only trouble is that I keep staring at space. They call me Hubble, like a cockney in the bath with a bong, I'm having a bubble. They say I'm blocking, I'm tabletopping, I'm mocking, I'm mopping the floor for pills and shit. Then I'm dropping, I'm metaphorically though, I'm like a boffin, I'm boffing shit. The thought of a fag got me coughing, now I'm in the coffin. Underlying, I'm lying under my bed. I'm lying under the guillotine while they're giving me head. I'm like chlamydia butter, cause I'm easily spread. I'm like a kid named Ed, cause my eyes are red. Trying to have a quick session, a messy. Don't have a session when your mum's in the house, learnt my lesson. Back to subject, I burn the best, and if you wanna toke on my spliff, need investment. I wanna kick it with Rip Waller and lick him, lick the sauce of a virgin's legs, I'm cherry licking. I'm sicker than playing cricket with real stumps as wickets. I'm in love with a mouse named Minnie, but I'll take the mickey. Couple of people told me my shit was offensive, so I stabbed them and put their heads on my fences. I told them understand a joke is a joke, and if they weren't so dense, then maybe I wouldn't get so defensive. I'm like a newborn child, cause I'm a big tit sucker. Like a man named Freud, cause I'm a clever motherfucker. This is the warm-up for SBTV. If you wanna see more, just search me. Cause I'm a chilled out drunk when I drink right, and I'm aware of the fact that my body ain't built for the fight night. But it gives me a chance to relax and forget the fact that I'm tall and white. But a bottle of vodka neat later, I keep drinking that ego inflator. I start thinking I'm Brad Pitt, only less chiseled and more tragic. Start texting my exes. I'm lying, I wish I had exes. I'm texting girls that I wanna have sex with. 3 a.m. and I won't stop pesting. Hey you, it's 3 in the morning, I'm thinking about you. Only reason I'm drinking's about you, so come here and have sex with me. Please, I'm begging you. No text back, now I'm cringing, wondering why I keep whinging. Cause a day goes by and I don't look back, and I'm gonna go back to the binging. It's a strange thing, but I've just started fingering. Got a smell on my fingers that's lingering. Sick of small talk girls just mingling. Just give me the sex, my cock's tingling. Anyway, back to the girl, them serious. Come round girls, chill with a beer with us. We got condoms, lubricant here with us. Watch Black Hawk Down, cry tears with us. We got a big TV with a HD input, wildlife documentary serious here with us. Watching a meerkat move on a HD screen is mysterious. Wait, my phone's vibrating. I got a text from the girl I was dating. Well, when I say dating, I mean looking on a Facebook and masturbating. Went to Tesco to buy some chicken. Found a girl, so I stuck my dick in. Ended up in the back of the fruit aisle. The cops turned up, said I'm just cherry picking. Got head on a plane after takeoff. Found a girl, so I got her to take off. All her clothes and she said, shown up, I'm a terrorist. Either way, I'm getting blown up. Cause my head's fucked up off the Ritalin. My diet consisted of vodka and vitamins. Some people think I'm mad cause I'm giggling, but given the chance I choose head over ketamine. Listen, we're approaching an age when doesn't matter whether you're black or Asian. Doesn't matter whether your flow's amazing. If you're a white kid from Wales, you feel caged in. That's the reason I got Facebook, kids. So I can look at all the fit girls' tits. Have a little click to the holiday pics. You might think that I sound quite sick. Screwed up from a couple of drugs like the crack. I'll be back with a backpack strapped to my back full of vitamins. Niacin, biotin, deal the pills but like vitamin C and things. Cause I'm a middle class junkie. I've got a mate looks just like a monkey. Might sound like an arbitrary rhyme, but doesn't bother me, I'm just part-time. People telling me my bar's just random. Two goats on a bike, that's random, tandem. Put them on a sunbed, randomly tandem. Then you've seen random, mandem. I wanna kick it with the richest bitches. I'll get them drunk and take pictures, witches. A bit creepy, I know, but I'll risk it. I'll flick more beans at a spark as switches. Girls go for the gangsters, right? Like drive-bys in the middle of the night. So I tried one and then I got hit by a fright. Boris Johnson, it cost me $6.99. That's a lot for congestion. So as a gangster, I asked him a question. Wrote him a letter with a couple of suggestions. Privatise all the public sections. Dear Boris, I'm writing. Well, I'm on a PC, so I'm actually typing. And as a gangster, I'm hyping. About $6.99 for a lap in a drive-by. These fees you're creating and making are taking the piss on my head's ache, and I'm stating I've got a hard time with the dating. And I get less gash than a monk in Beijing. My name's Elro. Just give me a search. Elro Raps.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Oh shit, you done fucked up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the champagne glasses and the motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect, I paint a perfect picture. Bomber hoochies with precision. My intentions took you richer with that and double OP. Dog, my fucking homie, use a cold damn. go on the mall.
Showing up, I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom, waiting on the outcome. 3-2-5 is all that's on the niggas' mind, but at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'ma get smart and get defensive and shit, and put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a place, 2 multi-millionaire motherfuckers catch a case. Bitches get ready for the throwdown, the shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clash. I'm losing my religion, I'm vicious on these stool pigeons. You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you savage, they out to get the cabbage. I got nothing but love for my niggas living last.
I got a pit named P, she niggerina. I got a house out in the hills, right next to Chino. And I think I got a